वो क्या है ना कि हीरो हम सब में होता है भाई। कुछ लोग ट्रैफिक रूल्स को तोड़कर रैश ड्राइविंग करके अपने आप को हीरो समझते हैं, तो कुछ लोग गंदगी फैला के। लेकिन असली हीरो वो होता है जो अपनी परवाह किए बिना सोसाइटी के लिए कुछ ऐसा करता है जिससे वो कहलाता है सिटी के हीरोज।
Generally, you feel proud if you say, I'm a doctor. It's a noble profession and saving a life is the biggest satisfaction of your life. I was traveling from Pakola to Nagpur and the train was suddenly stopped. Then I heard from the next compartment. They were searching for doctor. They were calling for doctor. First of all, I thought I'm not a doctor now. I'm just a medical student. On that day, there is no doctor in that whole train. That means in 20,000 people, there were no doctor. I went to that compartment and I saw one 22 to 23-year-old lady and she was in labor pains. I have never done any single deliveries up till that time. I called one doctor. I asked him, what should I do?
So I was like, let's make a group on WhatsApp. If somebody pins out something, we can respond it immediately.
So he created the WhatsApp group and named it Emergency and added more than 200 doctors. I was so much stressed at the time that my legs started shaking. After 3 to 4 minutes, many of doctors replied. Everyone was saying, we have to do it now. It's the time. I was Friday.
Next reply from him was like, so we started breathing. We were very happy for that.
That baby survived now. They kept his name on my name. My name is Vipin and his name is also Vipin. There was hardly any chances of the survival of baby and survival of mother because of me, inexperienced doctor. But WhatsApp made it possible.
तो सुना आपने? सिटी के असली हीरोज बातें नहीं काम करते हैं। और इन हीरोज को रेडियो सिटी 91.1 FM और पूरा नागपुर सैल्यूट करता है। और हाँ, हीरो आप में भी है, सिर्फ बनने की देरी है।